Just click there to create a snapshot of your server. You can restart. So as soon as your account is created, just click here to restart the server, because I found that before restarting the server, I was unable to log in. So just come here and restart your server. Before you even go any further, let's see how you can log into your server. I'm just going to copy the IP address. So regardless of where you're following me on, whether you're following on Windows, Mac, or Linux computer, you can log into your server. You can use terminal on Linux or on Mac. So with that, you just open up terminal and you can log in. If you're on Windows, however, you need to go to Google and search for Git, because this is the one you can use to set up. Search for Git and you download Git from Git SCM. Let's click here on downloads. And you can see you can get it for Mac, Windows, and Linux, but of course we want it for Windows. So just click there to download it, and then you're going to install it. And as soon as you install it, it's going to come with three things. It's going to come with the Git GUI, Git CMD, and Git Bash. So on Windows, we want to use Git Bash to set up our server. And the good thing about Git Bash is that it will be like using terminal on your Windows. That is, if you want to use a terminal-ish environment on Windows, you can use Git Bash. Just install Git and you can use that to log in and set up your server. And if you look at my virtual main tutorial, that's what I used. And you can find the playlist in my YouTube channel. If you want to run multiple WordPress websites using virtual main, you can do that. And the videos are available in the playlist. Let's log into our server, copy. And as I said, as soon as your account is set up, they will send you all these details. They will send you the login credentials for your server and any other information that you need to log into your server, you're going to get in your email. So I'm on Windows. I'm going to open up Git Bash. I'm assuming you've already installed Git Bash to log into your server. So let me look for Git Bash. The one I want is Git Bash. And I can log into my server. I'll just do SSH. Now, please, for my server, I've set up SSH key authentication, so I will not be able to log in, but this is how you log in, okay? Using the details that you've been sent. They'll give you a root user to log in. So SSH, and then the user is root at your IP address. Paste. Now you put in the IP address there, and then you log in, and you will be asked for your password. Now I won't be able to log in because my server has been set up to use SSH key, and you can see how to set up that in the virtual main tutorial playlist. I have a video for that as well. That's how you log into your server. As soon as you enter this, it's going to ask you for your password, and then you can log into your server and set it up. And I do have a Debian 10 initial setup, or if you installed Ubuntu, I also have Ubuntu server setup. If you're getting your server ready for the production environment, then you need to set it up. And I do have a video for Ubuntu and for Debian 10. You can watch that. If the links are not in the description, feel free to ask me for the links. I will add them there for you.